Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome to some back to some more Persona 5. When we last left off, we made it to got into their first dungeon and we met did we learn his name? I don't remember. But whatever. And I want to make something kind of clear real quick. Before I even, like, uploaded the first part of this Let's Play, Atlas came out with a statement that said that they don't want us playing, like, Let's Playing the game up to a certain part. And I'll get into that in kind of, in a more lengthy video. But the gist of what I'm going to say in that video is that I'm still going to play it past 7-7 or whatever the date was, because this channel would not exist if it wasn't for this game. I relaunched my channel because I had quit prior to this. And I relaunched it just so I can prepare myself to play it. And I don't care. I really don't care. At this point, if they take my channel down, I don't care. I'm gonna make videos somewhere else. I'll move to VidMe or something, but I don't care. I really don't care. And I'll get into my reasons, more reasons why in an upcoming video that I'll have as my channel trailer, so like stay tuned for that, but I'm still gonna play it. I don't care. So we're gonna jump here. I think there's kind of a time skip, but not too much. I didn't do anything. So we're just gonna keep going. Are you for real? Dun, 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 dun. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Oh, so we can't go that way, right? Okay.
Oh. And again.
Whoa.
Okay. I ain't playing along with this anymore. We gotta find a way out of here. Out of this goddamn place.
Come on, man.
Don't go that way. I know you're strong and all, but we don't wanna get spotted, right? Okay. Now, if there is gonna be an exit, why would it be upstairs? You gotta be jamming with this.
The hell?
Huh? Is he okay? Oh, it's Morgana!
What is this thing?
Oh, it's voice acted too.
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here! Look, the key's right there!
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too.
Really?
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out!
Alright. cat?
I am not a cat. Say that again and I'll make you regret it.
Can we say it again? Come on, let's say it again.
They're catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone else? How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you two! Want to know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take you there. You don't want to get caught and executed, right?
You better not be lying.
I'm not lying. It's the truth.
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
But it's a talking creature, so it's talking, period.
If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
Come on, let's just let it out.
What do we do? Are you serious?
Yes.
You don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine.
All right.
Freedom tastes so great.
Now where's the exit, you monster?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Oh, all right. Sheesh.
Okay.
Follow me and stay quiet.
Is Morgana supposed to be a boy or a girl? I assume it's like... It's like... Is it androgynous? That's the wrong word. Jeez. Ambiguous? Is fourth period already? Oh. Sakura-san said that Ryoluk... Oh, right, I said Ryoluk. Ryoluk-kun left the house this morning. Should I contact the police? No, that's just more of a hassle. What did I do to deserve this? Okay. Well, guess we just follow it? What are you doing? What does it look like? I'm lowering the drawbridge.
Well.
You fuzzy hair. It seems like you could pick up things faster than our blondie over here. Try checking around the mouth of the statue. I'm pretty sure they let them.
Oh shit! Oh shit, it's them!
You amateur! Stay still! Hey you! You can fight, right? Let's go! Come!
Ooh! Fucking Zoro? Gonna keep
shadows. They've taken up intercept positions.
Intercept positions?
It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us. I'll back you up. So fight like your life depends on it.
Alright, let's see. I don't care. Let's see. Oh, we don't have guns yet. Right. We don't have guns because we haven't met the dude. Persona. Use skill. Persona.
I knew you were an amateur.
Really?
This is how you fight. Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well.
I know about one more.
Persona!
Ow.
Persona, you're mine. Power courses through me.
Ooh.
Okay.
I mean, just look at him. That looks so badass. Ooh. Alright. Persona? You mean that thing that comes out of there? Yeah, somehow fuzzy hair can rip off the mask. Everybody wearing a mask deep. Deep within their hearts, removing it. By removing that, he turned back to normal. It looks like you don't have full control over your power yet. The transformation should normally dissolve like that, after all. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 filler. Don't call me Blondie, my name is Ryuji, that's his name. Ryuji? Hey. I think I pronounced that right. Actually, there's no time for me to lecture you. You want to escape this place in one piece, right? Let's go. Before that, take these. Use them carefully.
Okay.
Come on. We should hurry. There's not much farther from the exit. I can't read. I can read sometimes and then I can't read some. Then I try to read too fast and then it fucks me up. I don't read out loud all the time. I can read. Just putting that out there. Just make sure. Just make sure you're good on HP, okay? There's still a chance we can end up having to fight in here. Okay. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Style, baby. That's what this game. Well, hold on a sec. I feel like I've seen what this dude's wearing before. Damn it. I'm too frustrated. I can't remember a damn thing. Come on, let's go.
Come on, man.
Hold it, damn it. Hold on, damn it. What is it? We need to go fast! But who are these guys? Do you really think we have time to worry about other people right now? Besides, they're...
Whoop their ass!
You should have listened to me. Let's run. Sure, if it lets us. It's not gonna let... looks like that's not enough. It just turned into a fucking fairy. Can we? Alright, attack. Let's attack. Huh. Hit him with that. The only thing I really know about this one... Wait. There's like a line in like one of the Tim. How do you pronounce it? Shin Megami Tensei games. I think it was Devil Survivor. The first one was like, this fairy was like, oh, you're gonna fuse me to make me more sexier? it was like I was watching like Nico B play it. And he was like, it was like the same thing. It was like two of them, and it was like self-cessed or some shit. Fairy's fucking weird. Oh, Morgana leveled up. I'm gonna do a lot of leveling up off screen. Just letting y'all know that. Hold on. We can't just leave this guy here. Oh. You really don't get it, do you? There's no time to explain. Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow, be my guest. Damn it, fine, I'm coming. I'm not controlling shit.
We're here.
Okay.
Oh, finally. We're saved.
Yeah.
It's not opening.
Oh.
Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here.
Hey, wait up. Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows.
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Uh-huh. Blow up the wall. This one?
That's right. As I thought, you're a natural at this.
But you just called me an amateur like a minute ago.
It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a...
Oh, I forgot. I keep forgetting.
Oh, crap. The enemy didn't hear us. Seriously, we're finally getting out of here.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out. Now get going!
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do.
I thought you said we ain't got time.
We're going our separate ways.
Thanks.
You've got manners. Be careful on your way.
I know it's voiced by a girl. But like, I think it's supposed to be... I'm gonna look up that word. I'm gonna look up that fucking word.
Those two seem useful.
Ambiguous? I know it starts with an A.
Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
What did she say? I wasn't listening. Oh, I wanted the log. Fuck, I want the log. I clicked the wrong shit.
Did we make it?
Yeah.
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Returned.
Does that mean we got away?
Yeah. I wonder.
I don't know what to think anymore. What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat? What the hell's going on?
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin? Cutting classes, are we?
Huh? No. We were trying to get to school, and we ended up at this weird castle.
What?
True.
Hand over your bag. You better not be doing any drugs.
Why would you think that?
Are you his friend?
I'm gonna be an asshole. No. Something like that. Something.
You should go to school. Take him with you.
Like I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on either.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary. If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
Whoa. No, we're good on our end. We're gone.
Say something. I meant. Wait a sec. Is that guy for real?
He's like, fuck it. I got a criminal record. I cannot afford to be late. He's like, no, bitch. I cannot afford to be late just like I can't afford to fuck with these police. Fuck that.
Fine. I'm going.
I tried wearing my backpack like him, like Ryuji.
Transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned. Sai Nijima. That reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.
All right. Lunch time.
Is this for real? I'm sure we came the same way. What's going on here?
That's exactly what I wanted to ask you. We received a call from the police.
God damn it.
Damn cops snitched on us after all.
It's rare not to see you alone. Where were you roaming around until this time?
A castle?
Not gonna believe that shit.
So you have no intention of giving an honest answer.
What's this about a castle?
Kamoshida?
You seem so carefree, Sakamoto. Quite a difference from when you did morning practice for the track team.
Shut up! It's your fault that...
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida?
Which one? Who's talking?
There's not much leeway left for you, you know?
He's the one that provoked me.
Do you really want to be expelled?
We're just a little late. Calm your tits, man.
In any case, you'll have to...
Okay, a little late.
Follow me.
Shit.
What? This is bullshit.
Yeah, actually, it kind of is. We're just a little late. Okay, it's lunchtime, but shit.
Come now. I should have been more considerate, too. Let's just say that we were both to blame.
Well, if you say so. Still, you're coming with me. It's undeniable that you're extremely late.
Fine.
We could just say our train got delayed or something. I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know how we can...
You're that new transfer student, correct?
Kanji Ryolu, yeah. That's me. Intense stare.
Have we met somewhere?
I saw a girl in your car.
That's right. I remember now. Well, I'll overlook this just for today.
Oh, thanks, man. Actually, that's pretty cool of you.
I'm sure you've heard from the principal. But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand?
Okay, and there we go. And there it goes. There it goes. Just... I understand.
At any rate, hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of waiting. Good luck trying to enjoy your new school life.
Thanks, dipshit. Oh! Oh, we're riding to the future. Let's see. Wait, what? Thought it was a time skip.
Into an old castle?
Yeah.
Talking cat?
Yeah.
Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around.
Bitch, I ain't joking.
Why don't you continue the story? The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy. PE teacher Suguru Kamoshida. It's true that what he did were deplorable crimes from indulging his desire. He confessed to it all.
Oh my god. Please don't tell me he did what I think he did.
But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him?
I'll tell you later.
That's unacceptable.
Bitch, it's part of the story. Calm your ass.
Try and recall it once again.
These stories are something that this has been updated. Yeah. Let me... Okay, I'm gonna stop for a second to check, make sure my recording didn't fuck. And we are all good in the neighborhood. Let's go. I don't know what... I could end it here and save me the trouble, but... Oh. Oh, y'all saw what I was playing? Which button... Oh, that was... No. Which button... Which one saved on the dot? This one, right? No. I forgot what button saved on the dot, right? Can I save on the dot anymore? No, I'm at school though, right? Oh, I'm at school. I'm at school. Oh, they want me to go there. You know, I could play for a little bit. Play for another 10 minutes. A little bit more. Cause this story is getting good, man. Oh, what the fuck is a faculty office? This map is ridiculous. Well, let's check every door I can find then. Starting with this one back here. Someone talking that shit? Okay, no. Apparently a psycho. Everyone is treating me like I'm a fucking criminal. Like at most, like I feel like at most, okay, upstairs. At most, what I did was like assault with bodily injury. And from what I can understand, that's like a, like, especially if it's like your first offense, at least in America. I don't know how that is in Japan. I'm just going by America. And like America and Texas law. That's like a week in juvie. That's like a week in jail. Maybe like a month at the most. I'm not 100% sure on like jail, but I know like we're talking juvie here. So that's like a week in juvie. If that's even like a fine, I think, like, if it's your first offense, I know this because this was like, when I told you, I think I told you I was in handcuffs once when I was like in middle school, I got into a fight and I got in trouble for the exact same thing. It was like assault with bodily injury, and I got like a day in juvenile. Like, literally not even a couple of hours. Like, they just told my parents to come get me. And it was a... And, like, it was that. And that was that. Still talking that shit. So, I'm on the right floor, right? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Do you know where the fuck I'm going? That's a classroom. This right here? Can I go up again? Okay, so the faculty is on this floor. I'm gonna check every goddamn door. I bet you the faculty office is like so fucking obvious. Yes. No. Are you the faculty? No. That's the bathroom. You shouldn't get involved with him. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not reading all that. This one? No. You know what? I'm going to skip until I find the faculty office.
Where's he
Okay, we found it, I think. They didn't make that obvious at all.
Ugh, unbelievable. Being over half a day late on your first day? Can you explain yourself?
I'm just gonna lie. This is the one I would tell him.
It's lunchtime, you know. You would have gotten here sooner if you had walked.
That's a fuck. Place.
It's true the train schedules have been a mess due to the accident, but you're still way too late.
Shit.
Will you pull yourself together? You were given fair warning yesterday. More importantly, I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun.
That's a comment.
Don't get involved with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble. He wasn't like that when he was devoting his time to track and field, though. Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes. Follow me.
Right on. I did like, I don't know what the fuck I did.
By the way, when you introduce yourself, be serious about it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
I'm gonna say some shit unnecessary. Depending on what the options are.
You think that's him? Huh? The one in the rumors?
It's assault. 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 Really? Assault.
Being super late on his first day?
Ow.
He is insane.
He looks normal, though.
But he might slug us if we look him in the eye.
Settle down.
Shut the fuck up, everybody.
Well, I'd like to introduce a transfer student.
Kanji Ryolu.
Today we had him attend from the afternoon on since he wasn't feeling well. All right, please say something to the class.
I'm Kanji Ryolu.
He seems quiet, but I bet when he loses it. I mean, he was arrested for assault, right?
And that's it. That's it. Assault.
So, your seat will be... Over there, the one that's open. Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today?
Ugh, this sucks.
Holy shit, what the fuck happened to you?
Lies.
Did you catch that? Do those two know each other? Ooh, does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
That means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida.
Wait, what?
Then again, this is Takamaki-san we're talking about.
Wait, oh. Oh, she's a... People think she's a whore, but she's not, right?
For real, that side of the room is totally awful.
Oh, right. The volleyball rally's in 2 days. Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other. Well then, let's get class started. Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
I can't. My microphone... Okay, I'm just... Do they do the Pledge of Allegiance in Japan? Do they have something like that?
What's wrong?
Is this a school?
Are you sure you're okay? Also, it seems like people are already talking about you, but I'm not the one who told them.
I don't give a shit.
I can't even catch a break. Why do I have to deal with this?
Bitch, quit. I did it on my purpose,
you
sorry.
You should head straight home without stopping by anywhere. Sakura-san sounded pretty angry.
Oh, they told me I'm about to get up. Oh no, I'm about to get a whooping. He about to get that belt.
Speak of the devil. What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
It was nothing.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black either.
Sorry about that. I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
See, that's why I don't want you getting involved. Understood?
I'm about to get involved. Not understood. My shit peaked so much.
He's already started associating with Sakamoto, a student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case. At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school. Now, don't be like that.
Really? They treat us... Do they... In Japan, do they really treat... I'm gonna beat this point into the ground this episode. And then I'm gonna leave it alone. But do they treat assault this badly in Japan? I need to do some Googling. Like, in Japan, do they treat assault this badly? Because you don't get this reputation... with an assault. At least not... But then again... I grew up in a fucking public... low-down public school, so everyone had an assault case of some kind, rather it's criminal record based or not. We beat the shit out of each other. I remember in middle school we beat the shit out of each other for fun. No, I'm being for real. This is one day walked in, some kids just walked in one day and just started beating the shit out of each other. Like, they walked in the same way. They just walked into the gym. I was changing out of my PE clothes. And they just started wailing on each other. They walked in together, just got in there, and just started wailing each other. They were best friends, too.
The school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star. Still, a steady buildup is necessary behind such...
I didn't bring this up last episode. But he fucking looks like... Humpty Dumpty had transformed into a human.
Your troubles there. Never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa?
His arms look like they don't match. Right, his body's built like a Mr. Potato Head
to answer your expectations,
with a head on it. Okay, I want to go do this. Oh, now I can save. Fantastic. Okay. All right. Okay, we're going to the roof. Did it. Okay.
There you are. Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh?
How did you know?
Figured as much. Then again, we're...
That's exactly what she did.
I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy.
Not even like that.
What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle.
Oh.
It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah?
Yeah?
Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean... Even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
Kanji. You're welcome.
That man, that Kamoshida we saw there. You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him.
Oh.
Yeah, the ripped mop head. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. But the way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say.
Alright.
You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto.
Ryuji Sakamoto.
I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright?
Right on, man. Now, let's go get that ass whooping from, I forgot his name. Can I fast travel yet? Can I fast travel yet? I don't wanna walk all the way home. No, I'm going home. Right? Oh, I'm about to get that out, boy. That chew out, boy. That he about to tear me up like a chew toy. Hey, I got an incident. I got an interesting call from your school today. It's only your first day and you're already showing up hours late. It was an accident. Yeah, that's what everyone says. Look, just behave yourself. What the fuck does that... If anything happens, you understand the meaning of... probation, right? Blip, blip. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I just closed up shop. I'll be there in half an hour.
What is it?
Hey, what are you going to stand around for? What are you standing around for? Hurry up and go to bed. No, I just hired a part-timer. Don't forget to lock up the store. Turn all of the lights off, okay? Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you, he's a part-timer. Is that her daughter? Is that his daughter? All right, well, I guess I'm gonna end it here. I guess I'll end this here, so I'll see you guys next time. If it's your birthday today, happy freaking birthday. And I'm out. Peace.